The Alps are the highest and longest mountain range that lies entirely in Europe. They stretch approximately 1200 kilometers and lies extensively across 8 European countries such as France, Switzerland, Monaco, Italy, Liechtenstein, Austria, Germany, and Slovenia. The Presena Glacier is a mountain completely laden with ice and is a part of the Alps mountain range. Algae are the green organisms that grow on rocks due to rain. In the Presena Glacier, there is a type of pink algae that is rapidly spreading. Such algae are usually found in Greenland. Scientists have raised concerns over the development as the algae causes the ice to melt faster. This type of pink snow is also known as watermelon snow. It is usually found in the Alps in summer and spring. However, this year there is a lot of pink snow. A researcher at the Institute of Polar Sciences at the National Research Council in Italy said, after researching, they found that the name of the algae that turned the snow pink is Chlamydomonas Nivalis. This is the algae responsible to turn the snow pink. Mauro said that the pink snow was due to the height of the mountain, low snowfall, and the temperature were perfect conditions for the algae to grow. The algae darkens the snow due to which it absorbs more heat, causing the snow to melt faster. Mauro plans to study the phenomenon in detail using satellite data. Earlier, Mauro had studied Morteratsch Glacier in Switzerland. There, an algae named Encyclonema nordenskedii had turned the snow purple. This kind of algae is also found in Greenland, the Andes in South America, and the Himalayas in India. Climate change has caused the glaciers around the world to melt. A 2019 research found that glaciers in Switzerland have shrunk by 10% in the last 5 years. The rate was highest in over a century.